Hi, it's Dr. Mike answering a question: what are the best sex positions for men? Now, I love this question because I usually get asked about women. It's actually very rare for men to ask what are the best sex positions. I want to talk about one of my favorite sex positions for men and for women, and that is doggy style. I think a lot of men and women will probably be surprised that in a recent survey of over 2,000 women who were asked what their favorite sex position was, and the two that were the most popular were actually doggy style and woman on top position. A lot of guys have this idea that doggy style is something that men really like. Now, I find it to be a great position for men because they can usually get a deeper thrust because of the anatomy. But what's also great about doggy style is that women tend to like it as well. Isn't that fantastic? In the woman on top position, what's interesting, if you are positioning your bodies, a lot of men have trouble with this because they're not used to having an orgasm with somebody else controlling the rocking, the thrusting, the motion, the sensation. So I would say that it's actually a great thing. And if you want to position her body so that she is actually leaning back, that can be fantastic because of the angle, it can actually stimulate her G-spot and will actually give her a better orgasm that way. One other thing I should mention, in terms of that doggy style, if you are positioning her legs, or ladies, if you want to position your own legs, another way to get a win-win situation there is to have her legs closer together so that the vaginal canal is actually usually pressing up against that G-spot as well. So the great news here is that the sex positions for men tend to be the same as the sex positions for women. And I would say, as a general rule of thumb, the more positions you can have sex in, the better. Wishing you a great sex life and lots of love. This is Dr. Mike.